In this demonstration, I will show you how you can add MATLAB coding exercises to your existing course in Canvas using MATLAB Gradle. Once the LMS administrator at your university has integrated MATLAB Gradle within Canvas, you can add MATLAB coding problems to any of your courses. The instructions for the LMS administrator are available at mathworks.com/help/MATLAB Gradle. To get started, log into Canvas and navigate to a course. I'm already logged into Canvas, so I will choose a course from my list. In the course navigation, click on Assignments. Note that Canvas groups multiple assignments into assignment groups. For this demo, I'm going to add an assignment to an existing assignment group. To create a new assignment, click on Add Assignment next to the group name. As with creating any other assignment, enter a name, description, maximum points. The points here are the total possible points for this assignment. This will be automatically multiplied by the percent correctness for this exercise, and that is the score that will be entered in the gradebook when students submit their assignment. Now, click on More Options. The important step here is to select the external tool option in the Submission Type drop-down. Find MATLAB Grader in the list of available external tools. This was set up for you by your LMS administrator, and it may have a different name. The remaining fields are the same as any of your other assignments in Canvas. You can choose to make the assignment available during a specified time frame or visible only to a group of students. Now, if you want to save this assignment, click on Save. We will publish this assignment to students after we have set up the MATLAB assessments. Upon saving the assignment, MATLAB launches the MATLAB Grader instructor interface for creating assessments. You can choose to start from scratch by authoring a new problem, or you can choose a problem from our problem collections to get started quickly. These problems were authored by other faculty and encompass a wide range of topics such as digital signal processing and numerical methods. They illustrate good practices for writing problems and creating assessments. Please check our related resources or documentation for a listing of all problem collections. If you have ever used the hosted version of MATLAB Grader at grader.mathworks.com and have some assessments that you would like to reuse, you can access these problems by linking your MathWorks account when prompted. For this example, however, let's choose my first script problem located in Getting Started with MATLAB Grader Problem Collection. The problem I selected is automatically copied over and is ready to publish as is to your students. If you want to modify this problem or change its difficulty, you can do so by first setting it to draft and then modifying it. At this point, students won't see this assignment until you choose to publish it. So I go back to my list of assignments and click on the icon to publish and make it available to students. You can preview this assignment the same way your students will see it using the student view feature of Canvas. This is also a quick check to ensure that your students' grades are being propagated to the gradebook when students solve the MATLAB Grader problem. Now let's navigate to the assignment. Here, I see the title, description, and the script section where MATLAB code can be entered. I will attempt this problem by entering the volume of the cone. Then I can check the answer before submitting my solution. Also, I get instant feedback that my solution passed the assessment. Now, as a test student, I can navigate to grades and check my score for this assignment. Returning to the instructor view, I can confirm that the test student's score has propagated to the gradebook and that the student has received the right number of points for their solution. If I want to see the history of submission attempts, I can look at the gradebook history, locate the student and the corresponding assignment. This process can be repeated for as many assignments as you need, and you can now sequence your assignments in Canvas within modules. If for any reason you need to modify the assessment, you have the option of rescoring all of the students' submissions. Please be aware that this may take up to 5 minutes for the process to start, and depending on how many students and solutions you have, it may take up to an hour to finish. You will see a message when the rescoring is completed. For more information about using MATLAB Grader, please look at our Teaching with MATLAB self-paced training, the MATLAB Grader documentation, or how-to videos for more examples of using MATLAB Grader for your programming assignments.